The outgoing Tasmanian Premier has revealed his own children have been targeted by social media trolls. Will Hodgman's sensationally quit politics on Tuesday during a snap conference. He cited family reasons as a contributing factor. The Premier of 6 years has now shed more light on the issue. During an interview on local radio, Mr. Hodgman confirmed his daughter and two sons have all been targeted online, and it's now something every politician needs to consider.